la verdad que hicimos un muy buen partido ante un gran rival.
We played a great game against a very good opponent. Today City played very well and we had some chances to score the first goal when the game was 0-0, but they also had some good chances. We showed character in the team, we went back to the level we were used to before and against a very tough opponent. Obviously when we were down to 10 men it was even more difficult. It's always very difficult to play against a very important team like Barca with 10 men. That's why we're frustrated but happy with the team performance.
Frustrados pero conformes por el rendimiento del equipo. Bueno, la verdad que el proyecto nuestro está recién comenzando. Llevamos 8 meses en el club y hemos logrado ya.
We've been at the club for only 8 months, so our project is only in its early stages. We've won our first title already. Until last weekend, we were the only team playing in all 4 competitions, something which is very hard to accomplish because of the amount of games you have to play.
Que eso implica.
Unfortunately now we're out of 2 competitions, but we're still alive in the Premier League with lots of chances. Today the team proved that it's improving and going back to a good level after a difficult period in February. We showed that we are alive and we're going to fight for the Premier League, and like I said, our project is long term and we are satisfied, but we need to keep winning.
Pero por supuesto que sabemos que en este club necesitamos más cosas.
Okay, can you explain the situation with Aguero, the injury, and is he out for a period of time?
It's too early to say how long Sergio will be sidelined for. Apparently it's nothing too important. He felt some pain in his muscle and he went off as a precaution more than anything. Tomorrow he will have some medical tests and the doctor will let us know how important the injury is.
Seguramente le harán las pruebas médicas mañana y ya se podrá, el médico podrá determinar el alcance de la lesión.